What's up, MMA buds? Welcome to One Championship Heart of a Lion highlights and recap brought to you by Del Esquito, Cerebral Hunter, and all of the gifts by Maldo Baubel and Joel Asanda on Twitter. Let's get straight to the list. Best performances, starting off with 20-year-old Christian Lee. Snaps a two-fight losing streak. Pounding out former King of Pancrase, Kazuki Tokodome, in the first round. The Singaporean has finished all 10 of his wins, 8 in the opening frame. Hashtag Heart of a Lion. Christian Lee coming in on short notice, getting the job done. Right, and it's over. That's your number 3 best performance. On to number 2, Smokin' Joe, not a woot. Made a monster out of George Mann. What a nasty hematoma. One of the nastiest hematomas we've seen in a long time. Great performance by Smokin' Joe. Number 1 best performance. Stand-up greatness personified. Giorgio Petrosian outclasses former Lupini champion Sorga. The doctor stages a masterclass in striking surgery. Your winner by unanimous decision. Heart of a Lion, on to the best submissions of the week, One Championship. Former One Strawweight Champion, Jerome Soar, I can't pronounce his name, snaps a two-fight skid, choking out Hiroshima late in round 2. The 4-year-old Thai has finished 7 of 9 wins. Great submission over there. The number 1 submission belonged to 5-time EBI champion Gary Tonin, moves to 3-0. Expertly grounding and scrambling with Song Jong Lee en route to a second round guillotine choke. The Lion Killer has finished 8 of his MMA wins. There's the tap. Well done, Gary Tonin. On to the best KOs. Alvar Dari, the dagger, Ramzamanov. 59-3 lamps Andrew Miller with a beautiful first round uppercut. Excellent victory over there. On to the number 1 KO. You're going to have Anthony Engeling with a KO of the year candidate. Head kick to the chin.
With a big hook.
Oh, Jesus. He was out before he hit the mat. On that one,
England has made a huge return to One Championship.
Let's watch that one more time from the beginning.
Sports organization inside the world, so you know.
Oh! He fell to one knee. Believe it or not, but one a KO even better happened today at ACU 90. But stay tuned for a different recap for that. He was out. Returns to one with a bang. Snaps a 2-fight skid and has finished 6 of his 7 wins. Excellent finishing rate over there. On to the best fights. Bellinglong versus Bibiano. Trying to unify the bantamweight titles. Bibiano comes away with it. Interim champ Kevin Bellinglong unifies the belts, avenging his loss to incumbent Bimiano Fernandez. The silencer nabs a riveting split decision, snapping Fernandez's 11-fight win streak and handling him his first loss since 2010. Wow. I'll be watching this again. And the great thing is this was the rubber match. We're going to have an immediate rematch. And I wish I had a highlight for the best fight of the night. Mong Thai versus Yusuf. Best fight of the night. Definitely. Go and try and check that out somewhere, ladies and gentlemen. And look at this. Artistic kicks by Kevin Bellinglong. I loved this card. Because fighting is fun. Ground and pound is fun. This was Bibiano in the middle of the fight. Ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't seen it, go watch it. Make sure to subscribe to the new live streaming channel, World MMA Buds. We're live for Usyk versus Belo and also UFC Denver. Fight Pass prelims coming very soon. Back to you, sickos. I'm out.